Gang, so jom kita sambung balik. Take the letter to the Solomon Galleria. Oh, betul. So ni elevator yang kita kena ambil ni. So jom, aku rasa macam confident sikit sebab alien tu kita dah buang. Tapi aku tak rasa dia setakat tu saja. Apa sama mesti ada something ni. Tak pun android, aku rasa android. Android bengong tu.
Ripley! Ripley, it's Ricardo! You made it!
No thanks to Waits.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch, always has been. Stubborn too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the Bureau.
Cari item untuk collect untuk buat ni dulu, make kit ke apa kawan. Bonde aja ni paling susah nak dapat sekali. Jom lah. Sebagai alien tu dah tak ada, kita jalan pakai revolver je kot. Jom kita update map kita dulu. Saya power backup kan. Macam mana aku nak boleh, macam aku nak, macam mana aku nak masuk kalau aku tak ada restore power. Ada satu jalan. Lock. Tak pasal awak, saya tembok kat kepala dia. Jom. Ha ni baru dia boleh. memang dia option yang kita ada. Dia akan dapat work tau kalau hampa tak bunuh civilian lah. Dia aku tak kisah langsung pasal work tu. Dia dulu buat cakap, dia dulu buat cakap banyak tadi memang aku lupa lah. So sini je option yang kita ada.
Since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw some of them in a public area. That's not normal.
Great.
Watch your back.
Kita turun ke area sini, so kita akan turun ke depan kak. Saya dulu.
I don't know when anyone will get this, but someone needs to keep a record, and I don't know. I came here a few months ago to write about the collapse of a dream, a future gone sour. For me, the people here were a little more than footnotes for my article. Something to tug at the heartstrings. And when the disappearances started, oh, I was thrilled. This was something big. But now people are afraid, and a communication fault means we're alone. I'm trapped here, just like everybody else. Another footnote. Another victim.
Okay, jump. Kita tak boleh lepas area sini. Jom kita masuk dalam ni.
Wait, it's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Okay, nice. Okay. So straight je ni, keluar ke sini. Oh, lupa reload pula dah.
We want you.
what's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Okay, nice. Android bunuh ada pening ke apa? Kalau aku tak ada EMP, ada EMP ya? Ya ada satu. Kau buat sebelum gua. Oh, kena dekat Adam lama. Android tau. Takkan nak saya, takkan. Ya, aku nak lebih ke sana. Sekarang jalan dulu. Oi. Kamu Hai. Bodoh kena juga. patah balik. Oh, aku tak berlawan kali ni pun. Aku rasa. Jom. Cara tu punya duit aku dah tahu lah. Kena buat ni. Endo tu makan mati terus. Itu ada jaga dia. So kita dah stok energy. Kalau aku tak berlawan depan ni pun. Ajak babi aku punya peluru lah. Aku tak tahu macam mana nak jalan nak pergi ke sana. Ni je jalan yang satu-satu yang tadi ada tadi. Kat depan ni dah boleh dah store dah. Ya, aku tak ada turun lah. Turun balik dalam tu lah, lubang dari tu. Tu je option yang aku ada sekarang ni. So jom. Jadi depa tu kena bunuh dengan android bhai. Android dah jadi agresif ah. Okey, ni jalan tadi tu. Baru boleh buka.
Wait, for God's sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on site.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
Okay, jalan yang kita pindah jalan yang betul. Kena collect dulu apa yang ada. Bonding agent. Scrap paling banyak scrap paling senang dapat. Okay, ada orang depan ni. Oh, jom lah. Compound B yang tak ada.
Sevastopol hazard containment alert was recently raised to Omega. Please stand by for further notifications.
Wait, I've got some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
You shouldn't be here. You're becoming hysterical.
You bastards!
Can I move over there? Andrew, bagilah.
Wait.
Aku kena buat kat main ni. Agak berisiko kalau tak ada ni. Sekejap aku nak kena insert dulu. Okay, aku dah masukkan dekat body agent. Semua pun dia tak masih sangat. Jom. Saya ni masalah Android lah sekarang.
Don't
let it get close. I don't want to look. Flashback tak boleh guna. Molotov. Waktu tak function aku rasa. Ni. Tak buka baik. Kena restore power. Ya, aku nak kena ke mana? Ini masalah ni. Alternative route. Tak boleh. Tak boleh. Oh bodoh. Aku kena bunuh dengan manusia, bhai. Bukan aku kena bunuh android, aku kena bunuh dengan manusia. Kita dah aku kena bunuh manusia, bhai. Bukannya alien. So, jom. Dan bukan juga android. Manusia yang bunuh aku tadi. Kita dah lepas jauh dah masalahnya. Manusia tu boleh tembak aku tanpa pengetahuan aku, bang. Sebagai kita datang, kita kena cepat lah. Ada pintu ni dah terbuka je masalahnya. Pintu ni.
Wait, for God's sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on site.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations, it's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
You can trust Ricky Jones. Always there, always helpful, always working for you.
Abu tak guna kena kena buat pipe bomb boleh habis. Kan? Abu tak guna. Oh, pipe bomb dah guna dah. Okey, okey. Smoke ni ah. Jom kita. Okay. Smoke tak boleh buat. Dah tak guna dah pun. Jom ah. Lebih kanan, tak lebih kiri ya.
Shutters in my way. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards. Leave them alone. Stand down.
You shouldn't be here. You're becoming hysterical.
You bastards.
Pintu ni kot. Kalau buka pintu di pintu mana? Pintu mana yang aku nak kena pergi? Oh ni. Sat jalan tu aku tak boleh pergi masalahnya. Sekarang android keluar dari sini sekejap. Kita memang tak boleh lalu. Alternatif, aku pun tak sure alternatif tu area mana nak lebih. Adakah aku kena patah balik? Oh, lemak ni tak syok eh. Ah, oh, cekat, cekat, cekat. Boleh buka? Itu tak buka bang. This is a safety breach. Oh, sini rupanya. Okey, okey. Dia tak boleh mati, kenapa dia boleh mati? Oh, tahu. Jom kita save dulu. Punya Android boleh mati, aku kena Android tak boleh mati. Good to know Android boleh mati. Memang aku besar Android. Tapi kalau ramai-ramai tu, memang aku kembali ni. Supaya tahu dah ada. So yang sini lah yang kita kena restore power eh. Please, okay. Jom kita try tengok. corrupted pula dah.
Meeks, I'm leaving this for you when you wake up. I know that you're still all over the place after that thing came out of Foster, but you've got to stop fucking up like this. You got way too drunk and told those people sleeping in the mall way too much. I dragged you away when I saw the look in their eyes. We can't go back there again. No one can know we're connected to Marlo and the Anisadora. Now come back once you've dried out.
What are you doing here? I expect to withstand temperatures of up to 1,210 degrees.
Makan tangkap ah. Selamat teknikal. Tak sempat reload. Bodohlah aku ni pun. So jom tak apa. Kita buat balik sambunglah.
Sevastopol hazard containment alert was recently raised to Omega. Please stand by.
Crack kau ada baik aku. Jom lah. Injector dengan Bond Agent. So, sekarang ni kita nak kena pergi sini lah. Tapi banyak gila. Tapi tak apa. Scrap bodoh macam ni. Jom. Apa saja lah. Empty. Okay, ni jalan yang kita mai tadi tu.
You can trust our working Jones.
So jom kita masuk dalam ni.
Always helpful, always working for you. Our synthetics are made to be simple. No emotional simulations, no life qualities. They just work for you, so you can get on with your life in perfect peace of mind. Working Jones.
Right, one flashbang.
Brilliantly simple and simply brilliant.
Molotov tapi Molotov sebenarnya tak function tau dekat ni. Molotov sebenarnya tak function dekat Android. Dia dekat alien function lah, alien kalau lari. Jom. Kenapa sini? So jom. Okay, ada lagi satu.
I have been camped out in Galeria Mall for maybe 24 hours. The people here, they're scared. But they still believe that Marshall Waits will kill the creature. They forget other dangers. They forget themselves. People are turning on each other for food. For water. I cannot stay here.
Where are you going? Oh,
we should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was a nasty business, and I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it. If we play it smart, we could be set up for life. I have the connections. I can set it up. You're getting old, Waits. You can't do this forever. And what are you going to do when Sevastopol closes? You have my number.
Ransom out.
Ransom out.
Wait, it's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined a patient. Well, I've never seen anything like it. Some kind of unknown parasite. I did a quick check on the name they gave me, and there's no one registered under it at Sevastopol. I think she came on board recently. Do you know anything about this? I have no idea what Sinclair and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through? The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now.
Oh, ni office tu kan? Oh, dia, dia tak ada dah. Tu yang ni lah office tu. Oh, jom.
Rip. Rip, they're all dead.
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck?
I don't know. But I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Waite sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No. No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo. Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
Okay, find Samuel. Dekat sini. Aku nak save dulu. Sebelum aku pergi. Okay geng, setakat ni saja. Okay, see you guys in next video.